Scary game
The
with black
autopsy
people.
of Jane Doe.
Scary game with blacks.
Rec room scary games. Part one.
Let's go.
I need a scary game with black friends. Go
along. Bang your ass.
Hold on,
are you going
let me
all the way over
video.
There? Don't we gotta go in the house?
No, you gotta go over here.
Yeah, I'm starting a video. Alright, here you go.
Bro, why we walk? Bro, sometimes we're going to no damn basement, bro.
We have to.
The
going
door is locked, so we have
to. The basement.
I'm going in.
Wait, who's inviting?
Oh, wait. You do it.
Somebody's going in. Yeah.
I'll do it.
Bro.
Alright, Shamar, you just go in first everywhere that we go.
Did they invite us?
Bro, this
no
shit
is loading.
Scary, bro. This is gonna be a walk in the park.
Alright.
Waiting on one more. The slowest of the group.
Whoa. It ain't give me no invite.
To the basement we
go.
Damn, I'm not even loaded in yet. Jesus.
Damn, what the hell?
Alright, here we go, I'm in.
This shit is scary, bro. Come on, let's go, Mari.
The doctor. What we gotta do? Search for the right room?
Let's be men, bro. This shit ain't scary.
Hello? Anyone in here? Hello? Light switch?
It should be a rather simple night, and it's been a relatively slow one. Although there is a task that must be finished by tomorrow morning. Sheriff Burke wrote in an interesting woman no one could identify, and they need a cause of death for the press tomorrow. Head to the office and grab the key, then come on back and find our freezer. After that, I'll guide you through the next steps.
Time to go find the key.
Alright.
Why did Mikaela leave first? Like, of course. You're always that one black person who dies in the movies.
Yeah, I sure am. I ain't scared of nothing.
Yeah, that's why you died.
Oh, shh.
Wait up, Cora hasn't experienced it yet.
Come in, come on.
Wait up, Cora hasn't experienced it yet.
Shit. Is that the office?
Mikaela, how you point?
Hold right and then press.
Hold square.
Hold square.
I got it. Come on, let's go.
Whoa. And then put.
You look like. Man, I ain't gonna say he look like doing
it's
that.
Is it, bro?
Damn.
Get your black asses walking. I can't run, bro.
No.
Right here.
I think it's better if you walk.
The white spot.
Bring the key over here, bum.
Where'd the key go?
Oh,
right
my.
Here.
You don't put it
and
in, you
one.
Just gotta.
Where you put the key at?
I swear it was in my hand.
This man damn glitched the game already, bro.
It took out of my head.
Walking back.
This is why you don't let Shamar do stuff.
You're right.
Hey, walk yourself. Why is it
I'll wait here.
Walk yourself.
I'm showing you look stupid as hell.
Well, I can't grab him.
Bro, give it here. Bro, I got it, bro. Get out the way.
I'm kind of scared.
You damn blacks always breathing shit up. Of course, your old ass is scared down there. A young black man gotta do everything himself.
Alright, you know, shut up.
What happened to the key?
I used it. What the fuck you mean?
We gotta use it again.
Shit, it's back in the office.
Bro, what? God. Why is it doing this now?
Let me kill again.
He dropped it.
You can't drop the keys. Once you put it in, you cannot drop it. Let me kill it, dude. We'll save it.
This is the shittiest scary game ever.
You're gonna let
it's
up, young
it's
black
just like
person.
Y'all keep dropping the keys.
The I thought I had to use it just once.
Nah.
Well, I'll really box you, bro. Nigga, you wanna fight? Nigga.
He got me quartered.
I love that, bro. I ain't playing with you. Damn.
Hey, guess who I am?
Bro, what? What the fuck are you doing? What the heck?
Guess who
don't,
I am?
Don't say it, bro. We're all streaming, bro. Don't say it.
Alright, who's getting the
stretcher?
Nah,
who's getting the what?
The,
let a car get it.
Alright.
Where is it at?
Go straight down, turn left.
Yeah, to the left.
By the left.
Man, this shit ain't gonna be nothing.
Okay.
Yeah, and they turn that way. You see it?
What the hell? What the hell was that? That nigga was
just
he was sitting there in the corner.
Just laughing.
I'll get the boy. The autopsy of Jane Doe.
He said, and look at the eyes first.
Her eyes are clouded over, which could mean she's been dead for a few days. But I don't know. We'll just take a picture and move on to the next step.
Alright. Her ankles.
Interesting. Her ankles and wrists have been fractured. That actually scratched.
It says grab. What is this?
Shattered. Maybe this could be caused from being tied up or bound by something extremely tight. Take a picture and see
what
happens.
Ooh, it matches over here. Somewhere. Wait, he said take a picture of the ankle.
We could be looking at a potential human trafficking situation, which could make sense since her joints do support it, and whoever kidnapped her could have buried her, hence the reason she has soil under her finger and toenails. Scratch that. The soil is peat. Extremely rare unless you buy it in the nursery.
Sure.
Man, I haven't seen this stuff in ages, which is odd since it's most commonly found in more northeastern states. That also doesn't add up. Clean up the finger and toenails and take a picture, and we'll move on.
I gotta clean up her toenails.
Alright, you finished all you needed to on the outside of her body. Go ahead and grab the scalpel and cut her open and begin the surgical steps.
Cut her open.
Dissect her.
My god, her lungs are almost charred. Almost as if she was burning from the inside out. Now how could that make any sense?
Well, move!
Tissue damage on the outside of the body. Take a picture and we'll move on.
Damn, can you move?
Her heart appears to have been stabbed and cut up. Seeing all this interior damage, she should most certainly be mangled on the exterior. But her body is completely clean.
Take a picture. Let's take some pictures.
I want to take no pictures.
Take a picture!
Oh.
Idiot!
Now let's take some pictures.
What is that? That can't be. That's gypsum. Gypsum weed is a natural paralyzing agent, which could also explain the inflammation in her organs. The interesting thing is, gypsum weed is also found in the Northeast.
Let's take
a picture
pictures.
And we'll gather our evidence.
Move! Hello, can I...
Not what game?
There we go.
This must be ritualistic to some degree.
Ooh.
Looking at all the evidence, they first bound her and then poisoned her with a gypsum weed to paralyze her.
Poisoned her.
And if that wasn't enough,
they
burned her. Almost as if it was a human sacrifice. Whoever did this wanted her to suffer. None of this is adding up. Try putting those pieces you found together and see what it makes.
Oh, A equals F. Oh, wait, what? What does that symbol mean? Y'all got that.
Are you dumb?
Oh, that's easy.
Let's see,
I'm not sure what to make of all this. You need to get the hell out of here.
Salem?
We should finish it off, mm-hmm. But I know one thing is for sure. You're never leaving.
Huh?
What?
Hey, yo!
Hey, yo! Get my camera back!
Oh, heck no, bro. What's going on?
Nah.
You're never leaving. Nah, this old-ass music.
This reminds me of fucking... What's the name? The... Fallout.
Nah, this bitch better not wake up, bro.
I got a knife. I'll use it.
Give the camera back.
I got a knife. Not afraid to use it.
I'm going in. Oh, wait.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck. How do I join?
I didn't get an invite, hold on. And with your admission that I got it. Feel the same, I'll have you.
Hey, dab me up.
I'm here.
Okay.
Hey, yo!
Damn.
Oh!
Yeah, okay.
This is a... How did I see my video still recording?
Was that her?
Oh, I see
push
it.
The camera button.
I see it still going.
My dude.
Nah, bro, this shit weird.
Cool. Alright. We're at the part where we haven't done before.
Nah, bro, who's that black kid right there?
Who?
That motherfucker standing right there on the... Oh!
A black kid?
Head to the main office. Once you're there, find the cellar door key. It should be located in the safe on the desk. To open that safe,
ooh,
you must find four numbers around
the room. This is... My old cousin,
yeah, wrong, wrong.
Michaela,
I don't know the exact location.
She didn't make it.
Good luck.
Ooh.
So we have to look for four numbers.
Oh, the number four is in this book. So, four. Five.
Can't get no
I
flash,
found four right? And
five. Okay, four, five.
Two more numbers, y'all. It's in this room somewhere. I found out.
You can't open these. Oh, four. Wait, did it not work?
We need four numbers.
Can't turn on that TV.
He said it was in his room somewhere, though, so we can't.
I don't get why those two would be so easy to find and the rest is hard.
How do you turn stuff on? Or
zero. I found zero.
Zero.
It's right here. In the lamp.
Where?
In the lamp.
Oh. So we got 4, 5, 0.
Oh, 7.
Where's 7?
Right here in this plant. So 4, 5, 0, 7.
I don't see the 7. Oh, I see it. Damn. Alright, 4, 5, 0, 7. In what order, though?
I don't know.
The fuck?
Oh, I typed in the number!
I'm gonna have to send one of you to go flip it back on. Bring a flashlight.
With your volume high, this shit is, like, even scarier.
For
I can't see shit, bro. I can't see shit, bro.
Who's going out? Come on, guys. Who's going out?
We don't got a flashlight.
God. Shamar, go. Shamar, go. Shamar, go. Let me back it up. Go.
Oh, once you step outside, you get one.
All right, Shamar's going first this time.
Oh, no. Only one person can go out.
Oh.
It kicks us back in.
All right, make Shamar go.
Kahari. No, Kahari's already out. He can't come back in. Bye, Kahari.
What do I got to do?
You gotta turn the power back on. by the way you found that stretcher.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, Shamar thinks he's slick, bro.
Is this it? Do I gotta drop my How do I turn it on?
We can't help you.
For real.
I don't know how to turn this on. Do I just... Oh, I gotta grab the wire.
Oh shit!
Oh shit, who is this dude?
Oh shit. Why is Shamar trying to hide behind me?
Sweet, the power's back on now. Try and put in that code one more time.
Alright, what was it? 4507? Yeah.
Wait for me! Did y'all see that white dude?
Yes, he tried to bust in here.
You into the code?
Damn, Shamar, hurry up, nigga!
Bro, take your mic off mute, nigga, bro. We need to hear you.
I'll wait for Gahari to get here. What's the code?
4507, I think.
Alright. 4507.
Alright, Shamar, lead the way.
Yep, Shamar, you got the
Everybody's been first with you.
I've been first.
4-5. Go take us
you
to the,
cellar.
I've been first hella time. I don't want to hear that.
Let me stand a little bit behind you.
Do you go here?
No, I think the cellar door is this way where we came in.
It's up there.
Actually, I don't want to be last though either, so, okay, can you behind me?
I'm going.
Go! Oh, shit!
I heard some commotion and noticed lights going on and off. Thought I'd see if you needed help.
The door's open the fucking door!
Try and open it up. Come on, open it up.
Come on, Shamar!
I don't trust him.
Oh, God!
Wait.
Oh shit!
Wow.
Wow.
He said, come on, just open up.
In a way, this bar with you on, but Kayla said, open it, Shamar, open it.
Yeah, I wanted to see if you get jump scared. I'm not getting jump scared, you are.
See, we could die because of you.
We're never getting out of here. There?
I don't know.
Are y'all saying the same thing as...
Yeah. Swervo.
I see Shamar, I don't see y'all.
Don't tell me. That was the end of the game. That was it.
Y'all
didn't make it that far.
Where are we going though?
I think this is the credits.
No, it can't be.
It's saying all the creator's name.
Rage?
I think. Hello. So,
leave. Now play.
Where are we going?
Where are we going?
Bro, I think this is the credits.
Nah, it can't be.
It's playing some not old music and saying all these names.
Open up.
Pretty cool.
Open up. Yeah.
Yeah,
Baby, close your eyes. Hey yo, hey yo.
What do these words even mean, bro? Something demonic.
Some messed up PlayStation names. Oh yeah, that's tenants.
Maybe
yeah,
it's just not starting.
Yeah, oh, imagine.
Alright, I'm back. I told you.
Well, where is it just starting? Is it just starting?
Dead ending.
Oh, it's over. Wait, yeah, it's over.
We got the bad ending.
Alright, well, we beat it, so. Alright, guys, that's the end of Autopsy of Jane Doe. That was short, yeah. Yeah, I guess that's it.
Okay, that was pretty short.
Peace.
Shout out that one you that really found yesterday.